What's up, Blind Dog? You see that duct tape where the chute is? I'm about to mulch all that up. It'll mulch it up. But I wonder how long the duct tape will last on there. All I did was overlap tape. I just put it side by side by side until it's hard and sturdy. I'm gonna mulch all them leaves right there. So here we go. duct tape is still holding up pretty good. I don't think I'm gonna buy a chute blocker. I'll just continue using duct tape. I mean, that's just me. I just destroyed all those leaves. This lawn was dry, dull, because of all the shade. It had so many issues. As you can see, it's starting to green up with the fertilizer that I'm putting down. I still got a little bit more leaves to go. I still got to mulch up those leaves there. And let's see the shoot blocker. Still intact. Look at that. Turns it into dust. So you know what? I'm just gonna duct tape it. Hey, I'll save me a few $100. I'll catch y'all later, lawn dogs.